Well, this is what I would imagine Eggman having in his captain's room.
You think this is the captain's room?
This is close enough to the captain's room.
Dragon.
This is part of it.
Well, I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. Eggman was waiting for us. He knew that we would come here, so he set a trap for us. Now I have to cross the sky carrier to Eggman, right? No problem. This will be easy. Amy, I'm on my way. Hang in there. Welcome to Loot for Lore's Sonic Adventure. This is Sonic Adventure with Goblin and who?
Dragon.
Oh, some dragon. It's Goblin and Dragon.
It's Goblin and Dragon.
It's Goblin and Dragon forever. Hold on. Where? What
but for a moment, we had Sonic right
for
here.
For a Hedgehog.
For a Hedgehog.
For a Hedgehog. Where? Hold on. Oh, yeah. It's RBLB. It's been a while since we played Sonic Adventure. Hold on. I'm actually
getting back rusty? Into it.
Smushed. I'm really glad it wasn't old school Sonic rules just now.
He was. That was
I'm
him.
I'm super, Cooked. Super glad it wasn't. And then I come up here. I might have to go inside. Nope. And my controls are broken. Nope. Okay.
Too much turbulence.
It wouldn't let me run there for a second. I'll be real. You know what I bet I can do? This yeah, I'm must going. Be the way to the
sky deck. This must be the way to the sky deck.
Way too much facial movement.
Yes, sky deck.
Destroy that capsule.
I'm getting
rescue
launched.
Those animals.
Later, dude. Whoa, Tails is with me? What up, Tails? I wonder if Sonic's with you when you do this. Like, I wonder if you do this with Tails and then Sonic.
I think
is
you
with
race
you.
Sonic.
Do you?
I Bro, think so.
Get bent, Sonic. I can fly, dude. If it's a race, you're cooked. Ooh, I'm good with it. Hold on. Then I gotta climb this stupid ladder. Even though, you know, like as Sonic, I could probably just
love that animation.
This.
It just
the him crawling on
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is funny, isn't it? It's so it's just I don't know.
It's so
very
wild.
Whimsical. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, man, as is Sonic Adventure. That's one of the things that I actually love about Sonic Adventure. Like personally, it's just kind of goofy, kind of cheesy, you know, like there's nothing like
the world itself is just designed for Sonic.
I feel like it doesn't take itself too serious.
I can appreciate that. You've created a universe around something. Like, it already exists for it. Like,
now, like, I will say that, like, obviously, when it gets to, like, Sonic Adventure 2, like, that's a whole other... I'm fucked. Oh,
goodbye, Sonic. You were so close.
Such a good run. I have no idea where they wanted me to go with that. Be completely honest.
Oh, how are you doing that? That was... Oh.
But yeah, I think when you get to like Sonic Adventure 2, it kind of changes and they definitely take themselves like a little bit more serious through that one. Well, like, where do they want me to? Okay.
Yep.
Now I see. I'm stupid. That's
no,
bad.
I don't. I think that.
Oh my. Whoa, buddy. Okay. I got.
That was one of those infamous illusory walls.
Please, please, please. Okay.
He always quickly climbs, but he can't move that. That's terrifying.
I definitely thought I jumped off early enough to get up to the top. I wonder if he can get to the top. Well, either way, I got the sick shield. Sick
this
little
sick
light.
Shield.
So sick.
Do they introduce any of the other shields? Like,
I don't.
It actually, looks like this one's lightning, but
this one is indeed lightning. I don't think they introduce any more. Is the regular shield, I believe.
Oh, you were just on the wall behind the ladder.
I did see that. I had to jump off and get
yep.
out here. I don't know if this is going to be the right way to go, but I'm definitely going to take this way. It's the upper route, you would think. You would
feel
think
like some of these maneuvers are pretty dangerous for you.
The ones that I'm doing?
Yeah. Like
these
that,
routes like this?
Yeah.
Think but, it's dangerous?
Just, you know.
Listen here, as a Sonic professional.
Professional.
No, I'm actually gonna stop right here. I don't think that. Oh my god, that would have been devastating.
107.
I did not hit the checkpoint.
Nice. Hype that you noticed that, because I did not.
Oh, that would have been the most devastating situation. Come on, man. Yeah, strong winds are going to throw me off course.
This is crazy.
You really think so? You really think strong winds are going to...
Oh.
Ah!
Dang. Move.
I'm out of here.
That's crazy.
I've already left. Strong winds, nothing. Oh my goodness. Strong
winds.
That's
a lot of strong winds, everyone.
Those strong winds are crazy. Why are they doing all that? Hold on. I can't see. Cameraman, please. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, there's rings. This is obviously the right way. There's speed boost. Oh, I got the jumps. Oh no.
Is this just falling apart?
I think it is. I gotta go. Yup.
Okay.
This is the sickest mission so far. Boom, you're done. Okay, I think I gotta do more of those. Hold on. Gotta go to the side.
Just circling around, launching missiles at it.
Boom, right there.
Do you have
there.
To, like,
maybe I have
do
to,
it
like,
at the right time?
At the right time? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. Oh my god. Strong winds!
It's just helping you take out the turrets faster.
Is there any more? Is there this one? Is this one?
Yep.
It is. Hold on. Aim a rocket to its center. To its center. Aim a rocket to its center. Come on, aim at me. Aim at me.
It's taking its time, but I think it's rotating towards you.
Aim at me!
Do it, Cannon
Rocket Daddy! Please! What the heck? Ah!
No, you're gonna have to...
I'm gonna, like, maybe get its attention somehow?
No, I think you're gonna have to go over there in front of it. And just, like, time it at one of those other...
Oh, okay, I see there's some of these other ones still here. Okay, I got you.
They come back.
No. Oh, cool. Now it's gonna go to the one that I was on?
Yep.
This is cruel!
It's a lesson in patience.
Oh my! Impatience?
Impatience.
It's gonna be a lesson.
Vengeance.
Here in a minute.
In
Tails!
War.
Please. Damn.
No way.
Tails! Stole my fucking coin.
Yeah, I saw that.
Terrible. This is a terrible mission. I can't see!
Cameraman!
I can't.
Come back!
I literally can't see. Please.
Just pleading with the man.
I mean, come on. All right, then he goes over here. Oh, I was going to go to that one.
Just stay at this one for a little bit.
I am. I'm like going in between them because I want to kind of like preemptively strike. Yeah. But it's like, bro, he's just been over here spewing. He's pissing on this one the whole time. Look at him pissing on it.
No, he's going away. No, this is wild work. Everything about this is bad.
This is so dumb. I have to aim it at its center? Hold on. Since they just keep coming back, can I just like, piss them off a little bit?
Yeah,
you know,
like,
what I mean? Can I just piss them off a little bit? Oh, hell yeah. Hold on. Oh, no.
No way.
Nah, keep rotating like that. Boom! Time to get him out of here. Oh, I'm sorry, everybody. I can't believe that. That's so embarrassing. Yeah, you're done. Give me that. Give me those tens.
Okay. We got more
rings. Where the hell do I go? Right here. Found it. Yeah, I'm
elevator.
The best. Uh-oh. You said what? Oh, shit.
Just talking about found an elevator. It was elusive right there in the corner.
Whoop. Okay, now I got to be a little bold.
Ooh.
Reminds me of, like, the Pokemon gyms.
Yeah.
Where you only go
like,
in, like, one
teleporters
direction.
And the warp pads and stuff.
Yeah, you only get to go, like, whatever direction they tell you you get to go. You gotta... Whoa, it's like a little puzzle. Ooh, classic. Jumped on his dome piece. Boom.
Nice.
Oh! I know I'm doing something. Looking like I'm doing something.
Looking like he knows what he's doing.
What if I do, like, a... Hold on. What if I do, like, a momentum thing? Like a...
Oh, that was...
Yeah. Oh,
I almost feel like that could have been done.
Speed run. Speed run strats. Oh, I'm doing it backwards. I'm sick about it. I'm doing it backwards.
Look at him. He's just...
Fix it. Jump higher, I guess. I don't... Oh, my God. Oh, they're trying to drop it on my head. Go, Sonic!
That's... Grab some rings along
the way.
This
has been the nastiest level. So if those things hit me, honestly, that's going to be messed up because this is RNG. This is pure RNG on that. I can barely even control Sonic at this point up here because of the angles at which they're making me play. I don't even know what's happening. Okay. There's.
Oh, what?
Oh no. What? No! No! Actually, just die because I just hit a checkpoint.
Yeah, I was about to say. Oh no. Tails, how'd you get ahead of us?
Tails. Feels like I want to die too.
Oh, wait. It doesn't even know what angle the camera should be at.
Dude, I'm telling you when I tell you the controls right now, dude.
Yeah, be careful.
Gotta be careful. I run fast though. I still gotta be Sonic. I still have to run fast. If I wasn't running fast, I wouldn't be Sonic. But my feet don't want to stick to the ground. We're gonna run off the ledge. All right, boom, I hit it. What does that do? We're turning. I'm falling.
Oh, no, this is terrifying. This is just a Breath of the Wild temple.
Yes!
That fast, actually.
That fast?
Nicely done.
How fast was that? Oh, 9 minutes?
Yeah, I mean...
Honestly, it felt a lot longer than 9 minutes, but that was sick.
Yeah.
That whole level was sick. Almost.
The changing directions.
My controller out the...
Is that it?
It might be, but let's check out the bridge.
Is that it?
It might be.
Yeah, it's...
He just has like a six-year-old brother with him.
Hell yeah. I'm never gonna get in. Let's go. Let's freaking go!
Why would it spin like that?
I don't know, but that would be very uncomfortable. Was I supposed to leave? I think I was supposed to do something. Maybe not. Nope. I did exactly what I was supposed to do.
Jumped right in.
I jumped right the hell in. Eggman! Leave her alone!
That's the girl I let stalk me.
That's the girl that I let stalk me. It makes me feel like a bigger man.
Oh, no. Just missed her. Dang.
Whoops. Damn! Where would that bird keep an eye at?
Yeah.
Where would that bird keep an eye at Emerald, though? Emma. He has a playthrough, too. Fun fact for anybody watching that doesn't know anything about Sonic Adventure. That robot, I could play his campaign. Even though he just has, for the first time, shown his face in the Sonic campaign.
Right
seems
now.
Like such a, like, he's just like, oh, it's a boss, you know, or something. No, that's a whole character, bro.
Aye, aye, is that robot? I feel like that's just bad lingo for a robot to have.
Aye, aye, sir?
Aye, aye.
I mean, Eggman would program him dumb like that, like a pirate or something. Get done in. Dive right in.
Dive right in.
Dive right in.
That's funny.
It's so stupid. What was that fight?
That was nothing.
I just want y'all to know that was supposed to be a boss fight.
Quote unquote boss fight.
Quote unquote boss fight. Because
nothing's a boss fight with Sonic.
Insert. Stop it, Sonic. The way she skedaddled over there.
Yeah, why was he running so slowly?
Inside, Amy.
No, this robot is my friend. He helped me.
You're just now telling me that after I whomped the shit out of him three or four times? Whatever you say. And the way he just instantly agrees. After that robot tried to shoot me, by the way.
Yeah, why didn't you stop him from trying to kill your long lifetime friend?
Yeah, wait. You're supposed to love me? You didn't try to stop him from shooting me? Take Amy and get out of here. Well, what about you? I'll find that Eggman and put him out of commission. Oh, put him out? What?
put him out of commission.
Sonic,
bro.
What does that mean? You want to elaborate on that?
Yeah. What do you plan on doing to Eggman?
You can now.
Is it ethical? Like,
that was crazy. It instantly went into a cutscene.
I need to change this ship back to its original shape.
How does he know that?
There must be a switch somewhere on the bridge. I've got to find it now.
He's so much smarter than anyone knows. He doesn't let on anything about his own intelligence. All
right. There's a switch somewhere on the bridge.
Go to the captain's room.
Captain's room. This
well,
one?
Well, that makes sense.
You think?
Absolutely.
Well,
this is what I would imagine Eggman having in his captain's room.
You think this is the captain's room?
This is close enough to the captain's room.
On Dragon.
This is part of it.
This is what.
This is definitely part of it, bro.
It's definitely part.
You don't think the elevator in the back was part of the king's room?
Probably this one.
I don't know, man. That other room seemed a little bit more.
Oh, here we go.
Like, why would a king want to work to get up a scale of rings?
Oh yeah, this got to be the captain's room, bro.
That's a big chair.
Oh, dude. Can the controls work?
Not even.
What is it? Oh, what is it doing? Hold on. Can you? Hello? What's it?
Oh, this is a crazy room, though. They've got every lever and this node in here just running along. Oh, stop it. You have to sit in the chair.
Boom. The switch. The most intelligent him hog that's ever existed.
Monorail operation?
Well, and the emergency alert has been lifted. I turned the whole alarm off. Hold on, what are you saying? Towards the front of the ship. All right, which way is the front of the ship? Not that way, this way.
Yep.
All right, I can. Oh. Hold on. Hold on. Hey.
Can you make it?
Yeah.
That was just a small lift. Oh, no.
Come on.
No, they. All right, cool. They dumped you down there.
Whoa.
It's Chaos.
It's the. No. Yeah, it's Chaos.
Not again.
It's the funniest way I've ever.
Could this be the same beast?
Yeah.
Yeah, how many emeralds does he have now?
Five, I think. Four or five.
I'm fighting him with Big the Cat. I can't lose.
Oh, that's right. That's right. Somehow Froggy got an emerald, right?
How do you even, like... With how do you even six? As, like, Sonic Team? Like... You have to... You bring it up to... Who brought it up? They're like, we have to somehow write Big the Cat into a boss fight with Sonic.
How do you... Yeah. I'm sure that storyboarding went over easily.
You know, they like, how the hell do you even...
Pitching that idea must have been just hilarious.
I love the low poly just imagine, chaos emeralds in him.
Did he exist before this point? Like, was this already a known fact about Big the Cat that he just fishes and...
Yeah, Big the Cat, I mean, I guess Big the Cat's kind of always been around, like, right? You know, you'd have to think.
I can look into it, but I just hadn't really given Big the Cat more thought than how crazy it was that they added a fishing portion to this game. And I get the like idea you occasionally want to break away from this type of action, but don't actually want to stop playing or something. That used to be a thing when there was only a limited game supply and stuff.
I don't know who wants to break away from this kind of action.
Well, if this was one of like three games that you could
triple
play.
Triple bounced on the bombs. Can you do something? You said if this is one of three games that you...
Yeah, back in the day when this was, you know, say you were a kid and stuff and this was only one of the few games you had. It'd be cool to still play Sonic and go fishing instead of run around. Maybe missions you've already beaten and all that. I can see why that would be.
Yeah, I guess I can see game, that.
But.
Ow. Dude, if I die now, I'm going to be pissed, bro.
You got a ring.
All right, One Ring's all I need. Get this.
That's all you need.
Get this. Get this. Go ahead and do your whatever.
It's a giant big jump. Frog thing. Spider frog.
Kind of, yeah. Boom, he's done.
No way.
Bust his ass.
Turned him into...
I'll deal with you some other time.
Ice chunks. That was...
Yeah, blew him into little chunks, dude. That's how you do it.
Indistinguishable. Where did the Chaos Emeralds go?
You know, that's funny because that's literally the same line that they use during his boss fights. Reused voice lines are so funny. Hey there, Knuckles.
Knuckles. His mono eye will forever bother me.
Yeah, the big giant eye. It never
gets any different to me.
Well, he even struggled to get up the hill in the cutscene.
He just jumped off of an airplane. Or a, like a carrier, yeah. Helicarrier, whatever it is.
I forgot about the ruins portion of the game. Oh, you're thinking we're almost done with
that. Base planted and just he's got Cartoon Force or whatever. Toon Force.
Yeah, the Toon Force. Like Luffy.
Oh, man. That's...
I forgot about how did I forget about the ruins portion of this game? I'm stupid. Hold on.
Yeah, isn't there like a whole ancient society connection?
Yeah.
Through the
I haven't even Chalice seen Prophecy. The Master Emerald yet. I'm over here thinking I'm at the end of the game and whatnot. I mean, I am thinking now we're like getting to the end of the game because we're hitting that like ancient ruins aspect.
Yep.
Yeah.
We've got like a level or two before levels, the big reveal, and then we'll need to switch campaigns.
Something like that. I think it's trying to show me something. I think it's trying to tell me that you should like, comment, and subscribe on this video if you want to see more like Sonic content and other video game content. And that's all the time we have for today. So I'm doing some tricks up this little thing.
Mayan temple.
While we do our outro. We'll catch you next time on Loot for Lore.